coming in, tweet us at LNYDP. Get involved. But you can also include me in your tweets as well if you think that at Happy New Year's at Chris Gold. That's Chris and then G-O-L-D-S. So lots of pictures please everyone for all the participants today. Do make sure you tweet them. These guys from all the Queen's Horses. You can follow our New Year's Day Parade Twitter account at LNYPP on Twitter. We're on Instagram, on all of the social media. These guys from Oranges are definitely from all the Queen's Horses. Enjoy yourself, ladies. Wow, what are they finding your London weather like? You're wrapped up warm though, love what you're wearing. You're very wrapped up warm. I'm running about so I can see with my jumper.
I'm gonna
go to the left. What's the left, Jenny? Ron Spence. So that was one of the London. Everyone! Hello! Hello, Sarah! I think they are going to answer, if that's okay. Hello, so your turn on. Hello, guys. So you guys didn't have a savings card. Tell me a little bit about the car.
This is a 1949 TA14. It belongs to my grandfather. And, the car was stored for about 30 years in the 70s. So it's very original. When he got it, it still had the original vintage cigar out from the ashtrays.
Amazing. So many famous owners of ours cars include Duke Ellinger, who bought his TB21 to receive news and has been restored by a club member, Mr. Bedler, in 2003. Been an updated by the fact that new models come out. Also been laying for displays. Oh, amazing. I feel very regal getting out of this. I feel like I should be wearing something a lot posher than a pair of Converse trainers and chip coaches. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you guys. Lovely to meet you. Hope you have an amazing day. All dressed up for him. Oh, what a waste of... We've got more cheerleaders! Woo! Okay, so this is Varsity Spirit, all Americans, including UCA and NCA, to perform magic from One Direction! magical in its own way. Now here's a fun fact for you. Certain Bristol cars have no driver airbags, as it was believed the Bristol drivers were smoke pipes, and therefore airbags would be dangerous. I like that fact. You can keep up with them online at boc.net, boc.net. Here comes another amazing marching band. So this is... Transport for this. Fussy Rider, please, applause please for the London Fall Brigade! Wow, you guys are old school, love that. Let's get selfie with you as well whilst we're here. Thank you very much, have an amazing day. Happy anniversary, 150 years today, that's incredible! California! Sessions in Orange, California, USA.
Ha ha ha!